So before this video starts, go and follow me on Instagram at DavidLivick to try and keep up to date when I put videos out. We're around 1,000 followers at the moment, so I want to try and get that up a little bit. Now into the video. They say I'm the plug, I don't talk it out. You're welcome, everyone, to a new video. So I got a few things to talk about, some music and a music video I want to share with you guys, and then something that most of you probably already know, but Reach Records officially announced the Unashamed tour. We kind of knew this already a while ago. I'm pretty sure I made a video about it, but they've officially announced it, and now they've released some of the dates and locations for at least the first 10 spots, I believe. Now for me, I honestly don't really care because I live in New Zealand, so they're probably not going to come here, obviously. I'm sure some of the international people feel kind of the same way, unless they come here. But I'm sure for a lot of you guys, or you guys in the US, you'll be looking forward to that. Every single person on the Reach roster is going to be on it, so it'll be cool seeing the videos coming out of that. But also some music, and a music video I want to share with you guys. Now, Drew Bex came out with a music video with this other guy who's also French as well, so the whole second verse was like French, which is interesting. Obviously couldn't understand any of it, but the music video was amazing. If the Lord didn't take control, I would be so cold at it. I would be so cold at it. Yeah, I would be so cold at it. Just the aesthetic of it all. This looks so sick with the Eiffel Tower in the background. And the song's really good as well. I really liked Drew Bex's verse. And then also someone I haven't really talked about, Omission, one of the RMG Amplified artists. He came out with a song that I quite liked called Struggle. Wishing if I'm being honest, that life it looked tempting. I go to the house, ain't no food in the kitchen. I go to the gram, ain't no likes and no mention. These characters on and I really don't get it. I hear what they on, I've been here for a minute. The message was really good, and he's an artist I don't really talk about too much, so definitely check out that song. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know some video ideas you have for me. I want to try and make this a little more regular. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Go and follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Stuff for the season.